My name is Jocelyn Hunter.
Victoria Smith.
Nolan Smith.
Curtis Bethany.
Samaje King Bethany.
Ray Charlin.
Yves Nell Pierre. And going here means pretty much everything to me.
This past year has been filled with a lot of inconsistencies in my life and just, you know, different things coming at me right and left. But coming here and knowing that this is one thing that is solid, that is consistent, has been always something that I've wanted, and just to have, especially in a time when I really needed it, has just been so appreciated.
A lot of places that I've been to have either been really focused on making it really welcoming to new people, or really focused on discipleship and growth. And I feel like City Life has a really unique emphasis on both together.
It's been very diverse and inclusive. I see a lot of ages and people of all different backgrounds, and I think that's very important.
City Life has been a big change for me. I mean, anything from the fact that we meet on Saturdays, that was a shakeup at first, but it's been just such a sweet place to remember what it means to be a part of community, and community that also loves Jesus and loves the community that it's in. So to come here every Saturday and to meet other people my age who love Jesus, but also just to be in a church that's so full of energy and so full of life and love for Jesus, it's just so encouraging.
I don't feel like I'm pandered to every week when I come, and you're not trying to get me to come and stay. You're teaching to build and to disciple and to grow.
City Life is very big on community. Since day one, they want you to, you know, meet somebody, you know, talk to someone you haven't spoken to before, get involved.
It's like a very nice, casual church. Pastor Fred, he wears flip-flops, so you don't have to worry about putting on a three-piece suit. It's such a welcoming environment here, and you can really feel Jesus and you can feel the Spirit here, and it makes you want to stay, and it makes you want to come again and again and again.
We really appreciate, I mean, we have a 1.5-year-old, so being able, when he's sick from daycare or whatever else, to watch from home and still feel like you're a part of the church is a huge benefit.
I'm really looking forward to this next year of figuring out where's the place that I get to serve this community that's welcomed me and welcomed everyone else so well, and just how I get to serve and be a part of this church's mission more.
We're super excited to continue growing, getting to know people, so please come say hi, talk to us. We want friends. And also continue growing in our faith.
Getting to know more of the members, for sure. I say just building that church fellowship family, and I think that's important too, is getting a lot more involved and ingraining ourselves in everything that City Life has to offer.
I'm really excited to just be really plugged in into this community even more than I already am, and just to learn more and explore God more.
I'm excited to meet new people. I'm excited to get more involved in the media ministry. I just started shadowing there, so to see where that takes me.
Continuing to be involved in the body, continuing to make friends, making new friends, really being involved with the church as a community and as a whole, as opposed to just showing up every Sunday and then leaving. Or Saturday.